Hello guys, this is Sajid. Welcome to my channel Artisans Web. In today's video, we are going to see how to send email via Gmail SMTP server in Laravel. So, as you are seeing on my screen, this is the blog I have written on this same topic, sending email via Gmail SMTP server in Laravel. And on this blog, I have discussed all steps. So how one can use this SMTP server for sending mail in Laravel. So I will paste this link in the description, video description below. So let's see step by step. First of all, you need to find out which Gmail account you need to use for sending an email. So, and you need to enter those account details like your Gmail username, Gmail password in your environment file. So this is my environment file where I have stored all those Gmail related details. Actually, as this file contains my password, so I don't want to show that environment file. Instead of that, I show you another environment file, so you will get idea where you need to add those details. This one, yeah. So here you should set smtp.googlemail.com, then port should be, I think, 465. Let me confirm it. Yeah, 465. Then whatever your Gmail username and whatever your password, let's say your password is 123456, then mail encryption should set to SSL. So once you have added all these details in your environment file, you are good to go for proceeding further. Now one more setting you need to do in your Google account setting. Go to my account, then click on sign in and security. Just scroll to the bottom. Yeah, and maybe in your case it has set to off. You need to set it to on. So by this way, Google allow us to use their Gmail SMTP server. Now next thing is to write our email code. So this is the code I have written in Laravel for sending an email. I have created one blade.php under the resources, views, emails, and then mail.blade.php. So as it is a just example purpose, I just passing name and body here. So in the array format, I have passed my name and my body. Now next one is mail scope resolution operator send method emails.mail. This is our blade file. Then dollar data, this one. Then function message. Now to message here to, we need to set to whom we need to send our email. This one is the recipient name, then subject for my mail, and from. So as where you here you can set anything, means like that if you are using your website, then probably you need to say support@yourwebsite.com and your means from name. So just I'm going to refresh it. Now I should get, yeah, I got the mail, this one. And one more benefit of using email SMTP server is we can even send email from our local host as well. So by this way, it will be helpful to test our email functionality from local development itself. So that's all about sending mail using Gmail SMTP server. So I hope you understand the tutorial. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching video. Have a